Here there is not number, therefore is 2. Okay, 7 is greater, therefore divided. 7 divided by 2. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 7 but not greater? Multiplied by 4 is greater. Multiplied by 3 is 6. Okay, is not greater. Subtract is 1. Okay, there is not number. Okay. 2 multiplied by 3, 6. 1 okay, because 6 can be divided by 2. Okay, exponent is 1, therefore eliminate. Okay, here is 2. Okay, 6 divided by 2 is 3. 2 multiplied 3 times. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, multiplied by 2 is 8. Okay, finish.